stopped to look around. She saw those two shoes, Sunday slippers, a bargain to be found. But her husband didn't know the Lord, so what good were they to him? But God said, just believe, you'll receive, just take him at his word. Time passed on and she wondered if she'd ever see the day he'd wear those two shoes, Sunday slippers, and to the church house make his way. Then it happened on one Sunday morn, as she started out the door, he said, wait for me. She turned to see those two shoes walking across the floor. And there were two shoes, a prayer, and a promise God would keep to save the soul of the one who wore those two shoes on his feet. She held them as she prayed each day, as tears ran down her cheeks. There were two shoes, a prayer, and a promise God would keep. The preacher told of Calvary and the old rugged cross, how that Jesus came and gave his life to save all the lost. Then he gave the invitation, and she saw what brought a smile. She saw those two shoes, Sunday slippers, go walking down the aisle. And there were two shoes, a prayer, and a promise God kept so sweet to save the soul of the one who wore those two shoes on his feet. He wore them as he prayed that day, while tears ran down his face. There were two shoes, a prayer, and a sinner saved by grace. Yes, there were two shoes, a prayer, and a sinner saved by grace.